We approached and could see just billowing smoke, and then we realised that there was actually people in the water, so we realised at that time that this was very serious.
Yes, absolutely. So what did you and your family do? You helped people out, did you?
Yes, yeah, so people were swimming, there was also people standing in the river because the boat had managed to bank itself as close to the bank as possible so they could stand. So what we were doing was dragging people over the side of the boat to try and get them into safety.
And they must have been clearly very frightened. What were they like?
Yeah, you could see the fear and terror in their eyes. It was actually quite scary for us as well, even though we weren't the ones that had just experienced that. But again, just seeing people in with such fear makes you just want to help even more.
And as you say, lucky that they were able to stand, a lot of them, when they got out of the boat.
Yes, luckily enough, that boat, as I said, had banked itself, and they were able to stand. They're about waist height, but luckily enough, and some of them weren't even wearing life jackets, so it was good that they could actually stand.
And why were they not wearing life jackets, as far as you could see?
I think they were just in sheer panic at first and struggled to get them out. I spoke to one gentleman that got onto our boat, and he said that getting the life jackets out of the packet was so difficult that they just fled the boat and just got off because their safety was more important.
Yes, absolutely. And I understand you had to look after a little girl as well, did you?
Yeah, she was about 4 or 5. She got put onto the boat and she was freezing cold, and bless her, like, her face was just in such shock. She wasn't crying or anything, but she was so cold, like shivering, and we just managed to keep her warm, just gave her our jackets to keep her warm.
Yes, and then where did you take them once they were on your boat?
We went to the lifeguard station. It's literally just down the Thames. It wasn't too far. And then we parked up, and there was our boat and another tourist boat that had got the passengers. And we offloaded them there.